Hi everyone, my name is Yolanda, and today I will just be quickly analysing over this artwork that was painted by Frederick McCubbin in 1889, and it is called Down on His Luck. So how could I use this artwork in my classroom? So the artwork that was painted by Frederick McGovern could be used in my classroom, as I believe that this artwork portrays a really significant message of cultural importance for the history of Australia. The foreground of the painting is of a male figure dressed after the style of a bushman while sitting on a log of wood staring at a campfire. The background of the image consists of dirt road, trees, dry grass and wildflowers, which is a very familiar setting to an Australian bushland. So the body language of and facial expression of the male figure shows that there is some sort of disappointment and sadness within him. So yeah, as you can see, he's looking down, he's got his hand on his head, and yeah, that shows the kind of mood that he's in. The lighting of the painting can be seen in a very dim and dark colour tones, which also reinforce and act as a resemblance of the male's figure's mood. So the mood of being disappointed and being sad. This art form was created to represent the importance of an unsuccessful gold prospector in the 1860s. So during that time, Frederick McCubbin painted this art form to portray the hardship of an independent gold prospector due to the corruption of big mining companies taking over the gold industry, basically, partly in Melbourne. However, the image juxtaposes with that idea, as it represents a symbol of hope and liberty, of being independent without being controlled over by those big companies, and basically honouring the freedom of being able to work independently, even though there was no luck for that day maybe, and it is hard to be independent, but this is what the artwork is basically about. It's honouring the being able to work for yourself and the freedom to make the decision for yourself. So with that being said, this artwork could be used in my classroom to represent not only the history of the hardship of independent gold prospectors, but also how an artwork can have a deep and significant meanings behind them. This artwork is also a good example of how there's always meanings behind every artwork, and there's many factors that can contribute to it. For example, as mentioned above, dim and dark colour tones represent the mood and the concept of the image. The clothing and the style of a bushman represent the kind of character or job of the male figure. So an artwork is not just art, there's also meaning and message behind them, which is represented by every object within the image, and that's why this art form can be used to represent not only the importance of cultural and history of Australia, but could also represent what a meaningful artwork is. Thank you.